Good morning, I'm Shreya Mukherjee of 10th Standard Madhya Shiro School.
Good morning.
Good morning, my name is Divya, I'm from 10th Standard.
Good morning.
So, what made you feel interested in technology?
I don't know, I had no clue actually, I just got into it. I always used to love phones and all. Then I started reviewing them on YouTube channel. I don't know why, I just got into it. I just started loving it.
So what are your obstacles in your path?
There are many to tell actually. Once you get into something, you'll find a lot of things. I got major experience in e-commerce industry with a woman accessory website called Dinari.com. Once you enter into the business, you'll know what are the obstacles and all. You might think there's just a photo which is there on the website, but to make that photo, there's a lot of process behind it. You need to have a product photo shoot done. I'm just giving an example. There are many obstacles.
So, that is just a small thing. Family support?
Yeah, actually, basically the thing was, what happened in my fifth grade, I started YouTube channel and I started earning. All I had was a PC. I never took any investment from house. And obviously, when you earn at such an age, your parents will be impressed. So that's why I got their support. They are always encouraging, obviously. Yeah, always. That I'm lucky to have it.
How did you know this was your heart's calling?
You mean to say, why did I choose this career? Actually, when I was small, I used to tell all the other, I want to become a pilot, I want to become an IELTS and all. But then I found the interest in tech side. Then I was kind of interested in business by seeing my dad or whatever. So slowly I got into it. I never had the intention to get in it, but it just happened in the flow. Then I started getting into it.
How did you overcome your failures?
With the experience itself, you keep learning every day.
What did you learn from your failures?
We need to have patience in any business, that's the main thing. And we need to have self-motivation. And many of the students they are having ideas, but the thing is, they might face issues with their parents or something, but they shouldn't misunderstand them. In the end, parent intention is good for their child. So they need to convince instead of being, okay, my dad won't do this for me, my dad. If you convince them and if you can impress with something, they'll surely help. Yeah, thank you.
Saikrishna Pothuri started his business of pamphlets at an early age when he was in class 5. He used to take pamphlets from a bakery shop and he used to provide it to others. Actually, he was passionate of making arts or designs in his school. In his school, in the computer lab, he had an app called as TouchPrint. He downloaded it in his personal computer in the phone and he started to make ads. By making ads, he became popular and he was earning lots and lots of money. So after some time, he started to root phones. Root phones is nothing but discovering a phone software, like what's there inside, what more can we discover. So he started the business and opened a website called as Ultimate Root Guide. In that Ultimate Root Guide, he used to say how to root phones for Android 4 updates. At that time, that was around 2005 or 6. So Saikrishna Pothuri, after some time, started a business of making skins of phones. Skin of phone is nothing but a design for the outer car which makes the phone really, it causes a good impression for others. So with that skins, he started a big market export and import called as Maze. Maze is a company like Slyworth in America. This company provides skins and tempered glasses. This company is also trying to make data cables and power banks. So actually, this Saikrishna Pothuri got inspiration from his father. His father was his role model and also some of his friends were his role model. So his hard work is his only way to success. He could almost achieve everything. His friends also showed him an ultimate guide towards his success. His friends really cooperated with him while he was making anything. He started his company with 8 lakhs of investment and he had nearly 2 lakhs of profit. So that's what Saikrishna Pothuri is. Now he is studying BCom. Though he is a small child, he created many wonders. So I conclude by saying that age doesn't matter in succeeding anything. The passion towards the work matters. If you are more passionate on anything, you can almost succeed anything in this world. Thank you.